Okay, I just got home. It is August 13th, and I just brought Lucille home. Woohoo! And I just parked about 10 minutes ago and thought I'd do a quick video. And there's my 71 Chevy pickup and my 71 Cardinal Model 13. I'll do a quick tour, and she is a mess. But going to be lots of fun. The front. I've got a lot of work to do on this hitch, and the gas tanks, and the wiring, and the paint job. And those are not the original tires. They replaced the rims and tires just to get her to travel. The original tires and rims are in the trailer themselves. You can see that the graphics are still in pretty good shape. It's kind of a yucky brown color. And I've got the spare in the back, and the lights are in pretty fair shape. The one on the left is pretty broken. On the old decals. There's that. You can see it's kind of broken, pretty rusty there. Let's see. Windows are all in pretty good shape. Okay, let's take a look inside. Hopefully the light will adjust. Well, as you can see, it is not a fun, but a fun project. Let's see if we can get some light in here. There is the damaged bunk bed. The majority of the interior work needs to be done. It's really, really dirty. And all this stuff needs to be cleaned up. And I have to honestly say, this is the water heater, and I'm not sure what to do with this, or if this even is supposed to go with this trailer. Or if they intended to put it in here, so I have no idea. It's a question I forgot to ask. Vintage toothpick holder. And there are the tires and rims on the table. And the closet. There on it. And I think our gas propane light. All of them are propane lights. And the sink is this aqua blue color, which is kind of interesting. So dirty. Ugh. This is the shape it's come in. And then my stove. And as you can see, it's just time to see what color it is. Ugh. And that back wall looks like it needs to be done too. So everything's going to have to be stripped. So once again, this is going to be educational for me. There is more work that needs to be done there. Oh, those are in pretty icky condition. And there's some work that needs to be done on this part of the floor. It's been covered. And the closet. Yeah, here's the closet. I'm trying to figure out where everything's at here. So, this is bringing her home. And that's that.